Monterey High graduate and Olympic athlete Nick Cunningham is now a proud member of the U.S. military. Nick joined the Army this morning, making the official announcement via Twitter. Action News reporter Margo Dunphy spoke with him and his family earlier today. She's live in our Salinas newsroom with more.
Well, Aaron, Nick was the brakeman for the 2010 Olympic bobsled teams, and he's in Lake Placid right now training for an upcoming competition. And we spoke to him today about his new position.
Cunningham will give up some time here.
He's a local Olympian who's going from the ice to the armed forces.
50-50,
Nick Cunningham, a member of the 2010 U.S. Olympic bobsledding team, has signed on with the National Guard.
My parents and I have been kind of thinking about it after college, and there's quite a few athletes that on the team that have chosen this program as a way of, you know, financial help and the benefits and kind of supporting and serving our country.
He's joined as part of the Outstanding Athlete Program that subsidizes elite athletes in return for their service.
This program allows us to not only be athletes, but we get to be soldier athletes. And it's a great thing to be able to come out and represent the country in the Olympics and then come out and serve it as a soldier in the National Guard.
Nick's parents say they are not surprised at all by his decision.
Well, he's very patriotic, for one thing. When he was at the Olympics, hearing the national anthem, you know, it always put a tear in his eye.
Well, we think it's a great one more step from representing the United States in the Olympics. We're proud of him for doing it.
Nick will enlist like every Army soldier and will have to undergo the usual basic training period.
The next 4 months will definitely be a different kind of training. the 2 mile runs, 3 mile runs, can't say I've done that in quite a while, since probably high school, so it's going to be a little bit different.
He hopes the skills he learns as an engineer in the Guard will serve him after his Olympic career is over.
I can't wait. It's going to be, you know, we're opening up a new chapter to my life. I really can't wait to represent it in a new light and kind of take this Team USA and kind of start giving back to my country that's given me so much.
Well, now Nick will compete in 2 weeks in Lake Placid. Then it's off to basic training in Fort Sill, Oklahoma. After that, he told us he has 6 weeks to get get in shape for bobsledding.
Getting back on the ice.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, Margo. At the 2010 Winter Olympics in Vancouver, just to refresh your memory, Nick placed 12th in the two-man and 13th in the four-man bobsled competitions.